Hey guys, welcome to Nelson Foundation. As you all know, the COVID second wave has begun. A lot of people are suffering and dying because of it. This second wave is worse than the first wave, trust me. We have come across a lot of things, no tsunamis, earthquakes and everything. But this COVID, it is killing a lot and lot of people. I literally don't know how to express my sadness. No, seeing the social medias and news channels, people dying. A lot of people are, you know, dying in hospitals without proper oxygens, without proper, you know, ICU beds. So we have to come together and do something for this. So we at the Nelson Foundation NGO have created a group called Electronic City COVID Supporters. This group is nothing but, you know, a lot of people, as the lockdown has begun, we all are working from home. You can ask, how will this be helpful? This group is only about helping people. So being at home, you know, any one of your friends or anyone it is, you know, you find any leads, kindly bring them forward. You know, I've seen a lot of posts in social media as people, you know, posting about oxygen cylinders, availability of beds or medicines or anything. So kindly join this group and bring people in so that we can save lives. One of my friend recently, last week, his mother passed away. He said me this word, Nelson, you know, people are taking COVID for granted, but trust me, when you lose your loved ones, you understand. COVID is very, very, very important thing. Kindly maintain social distancing, wear mask and kindly stay at homes. And about the group, this is for people in and around Electronic City. We have a concept about helping communities. So helping communities is nothing but where you come forward and help the person in and out of, around you, where you stay. So kindly come forward and help us. Anyone, it doesn't matter you are at the Electronic City Phase 1, Doddatugur or Anantanagar or Hebbagudi or Huskur or Doddamangala, Hussarod, Nagnathpur or anywhere. Kindly come forward and help us to help people. You know any leads where they provide oxygen or who provides medicine or anything, kindly join the group so that you can help someone's life. And other people, kindly come forward, whoever is in and around of Electronic City. I request all the corporates, the people who stay in apartments and even individual people in and around of Electronic City, kindly join the group and kindly verify the post before uploading it. You can put it in the post about the awareness campaign or regarding anything, any leads you get regarding oxygen or ICU beds or medicines, kindly come forward. We from our NGO have come forward to provide free meals to the COVID patients. So you know, a lot of people are self-quarantined at home. So if you want any person needs any food, you know, either healthy breakfast or a lunch or a dinner, kindly contact us so that we can provide the food for them or their families. And any elderly people staying in Electronic City, you are in need of going out to get rations or medicines or anything, you're not able to go and take it out, kindly contact us. We and a group of volunteers, we will come forward and we'll provide it for you. So kindly join the group Electronic City COVID Supporters. And any other further details are required, kindly visit our website www.nelsonfoundation.in. This is a humble request from me to everyone. You know, work from home, you're doing correct, but kindly join the group and just spend 1 or 2 minutes. Any leads you get, kindly post it in the group so that someone else can get benefited from that. You know, anything, anywhere is available. Kindly post it in the group and do please verify and double check it before posting. This is a very important thing before you post. We see a lot of people posting in social media, oxygen cylinders available here, medicines available here. Me and my team contacted a lot of people and a lot of numbers turned out to be not in use, switched off, number not valid. Only hardly out of 60 contact numbers, we got only 5 or 10 valid ones. Remaining all did not work, was not in use. So anything you upload in the group, kindly double check it, then you upload in the group. So kindly forward this video to anyone who is in need of help in and around Electronic City. We will definitely come and help them out. You can call us anytime regarding any doubts or anything. You can support us, our NGO. Kindly come forward. This is Nelson from Nelson Foundation. Helping communities is what we do. Thank you all.